Hello everyone, welcome to my first YouTube video. I am Sejal and the main focus of my channel is about sharing my travel journey here, and it's been quite time that I haven't shared anything. I just posted the channel trainer and I was quite busy, I don't know why, but yes, it took me time and finally I'm so happy that I'm here. And I have lined up so many travel vlogs, but a few days ago only it was the anniversary of our house, so I thought why not to start with a place we call our home. I thought let's do it finally. So yes, it took me a lot of time, at least a year, to finally decorate this house completely, and I'm finally satisfied with how the house looks now. And yes, I have decorated with so much of my love, care and everything. Please watch it till the end and make sure to like, share and subscribe. You can also follow me in my Instagram. I will be linking down my Instagram handle in the description below, so you can follow my travel journey out there as well. And I'm sure you're gonna love the post and reels I put. So yeah, let's do it. So yes, welcome and come closer. So we are finally at the entrance of the house, and yes, this is the main facade of the house, and on this side we have custom built shoe closet. So we have one wasn't enough, so we have bought another one from Amazon, which is on the other side. And yes, on this side you can just sit and remove your shoes and everything. And we have hung up some paintings which we bought from local market in Jaipur. I will try to link the name, or I will try to mention the name in the description below. Please do not forget to check it out. And yes, here we have decorated with some Buddha tea light candles. I really like when there are candle lit and flowers are in the house. It just brightens up the house and oh, and the entire feeling of the house. It's very warm and welcoming. Here are a few more candles, and yes, this painting again we bought from the same place, same market, which is in Jaipur. So yes, now, and this is the whole area. Now, welcome. Dun, 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 dun. So yes, the moment you land, this is the area you will land in the flat. And in this area we have kept one fake flower. Earlier we were using a palm tree, but it did not survive here because of no sunlight. So now we have replaced it with the fake plant, with this beautiful planter which I have ordered from the Decor Remedy. It's an online shopping shop. You can shop so many beautiful home decor things. Yeah. And now it comes the powder room. Yay! Yes, I have kept some vases and paintings here, tissue paper, some decor items, and one more planter, some hand wash thing, and this basin we bought from a local market in Jaipur once again. Yes, this lamp is from Myntra, West Side. Yes, and with this the powder room is all done. Yes, this painting again we bought from the same market in Jaipur. And now, while going towards to the house, this side we have guest room, and this on this side we have this console area which we have kept some decorative items. So yes, I'll show you the guest room now. It has one large beautiful bed. We have hung up some paintings here which are again from the local market in Jaipur. There is also one seating space where nobody comes and sit. Hey, wo kahan gaya? Good, disappeared. So yes, you can also come here and sit and read books. So that is why I have hung up this bookcase which I ordered from Pepperfry. I believe this is from Pepperfry. Yes, this is from Pepperfry. These table lamps are Pepperfry, and all these night lamps, which are they are custom built by our interior designer. So yes, once again, this console was also custom built by our designer. And now it's time for the guest washroom, which is quite a small. Nothing to show here. So in this is a little wardrobe area for the guest, where we have done this glass cladding on the row, and yes, very basic night and clean. Oh, you are coming. And yes, we have one balcony, the biggest balcony of the house, which also connects to our drawing room, living room, and one grandparents' room. There are so many plants here. Because ये घर के अंदर के पौधे हैं जो यहाँ पे धूप सेक रहे हैं. Because there are no sunlight in the house, so that's why for a time being we have kept it here. So yeah, that's about it. So this house basically have 5 bedrooms. So this was one of the room. Now I'll be showing you the drawing room, living room, kitchen, and rest of the 4 room. Landing of the house, which combines of the dining area, living space, and the drawing room. So this is the dining area, which also has a mandir on this side, and a beautiful, beautiful kitchen, the masterpiece of this house. Okay. About this house, come. हाँ, वीडियो के साथ ही आ जाओ. तो जब हमने ये फ्लैट लिया था, यहाँ पे एक वॉल था. तो ये this was a closed kitchen, but हमने सोचा why not to break down the wall and make this kitchen a open kitchen. So yes, and this is the result of that thinking. And this is the main kitchen area. Indian houses. प्याज बहुत जरूरी है. एक जमाना था ना दीदी कि
जब प्याज भी एवोकाडो जैसे महंगे हो गए थे.
एक्जेक्टली, दिस वाज सो एक्सपेंसिव. और अभी देखो, ओके,
देसी देसी, टिपिकल देसी.
अगर आपको अनियन चाहिए, प्लीज कॉन्टेक्ट माई इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट हैंडल इज काउंटिंग पाथवेज. यू कैन ऑल्सो कॉन्टेक्ट ट्रेवल गॉडेस इंस्टाग्राम पे. कितने अनियन चाहिए, ठीक है? डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू,
ओके.
हाँ, और कॉमेंट भी करना है कि कितना किलो चाहिए अनियन. ओके, सो ये अगर आप ये देखते हो, दिस इज द वेस्टर्न हाउस, ओके, जो हाउस घर पे रहते हैं, एंड दिस इज इंडियन हाउस.
हिडन,
छुपा के रखना है, होता सबके पास, सब छुपा के रखते हैं. सो हाँ, यहाँ पे जो हमारा बहुत ब्यूटीफुल सा आइलैंड है, जहाँ पे आप हमारे इंस्टाग्राम पे देखते होगे हमारे अच्छे अच्छे ब्रेकफास्ट, सुंदर सुंदर, वो मैं और मनीषा दीदी सारा प्रिपरेशन यहीं पे करते हैं. और प्रिपरेशन करते हैं हम इनमें. सुंदर सुंदर एंड देर इज फूड वार्मर जिसमें आप खाना गरम गरम रख दो और वो खाना गरम ही रहता है. एंड आवर फेवरेट कॉर्नर टी कॉफी कॉर्नर, ये हमेशा भरा होता है बट आज हाउस टूर का दिन था इसीलिए ये ऑटोमेटिकली खाली हो चुका है. बहुत सारे मग्स जो हम यूज करते हैं मोस्टली. एंड यहाँ पे कुछ वाटर बॉटल्स एंड ऑल. And yes, that is the window which has a view, beautiful view. So this is the dining place which we got. I don't know. I will mention down. Okay, do not forget to check. And this is it. This place also has a console which has our all crockery. Beautiful, beautiful crockery which we only used when guests arrive. Okay, no before that. So kitchen hai Nolte company se, which is a German kitchen company. It's an amazing company. They have a large collection of every material, I believe every material available on the market. You will get everything and premium quality. Services are amazing. And yes, this is how we have organized it. Maine sare labels kiye the but it's been a year already and they have all walls up. Nothing is visible apart from if you are Rajasthani,
you know what's Mangori.
If you are Rajasthani, you know what is Mangori. Oh, let me show them our healthy pantry, जो हम mostly use करते हैं अपने प्यारे प्यारे cooking के लिए. Smoothie bowls, quinoa bowls. तो सारे किचन में मॉम ने ऑर्गेनाइज किया है अपने मारवाड़ी खाने. अमेजिंग अमेजिंग मारवाड़ी खाने, इतने सारे मारवाड़ी खाने. सो दैट्स ये वो दिन था जब हमने डिसाइड किया कि हम अपना अलग से पैंट्री बनाएंगे. फिर हमें आइडिया आया. एंड दिस इज आवर हॉब, अ ब्यूटीफुल हॉब फ्रॉम नाइस क्वेश्चन. आई लाइक योर क्वेश्चन बट योर क्वेश्चन ये तो सीमेंस है. आई गेस यस सीमेंस बिकॉज इसमें लिखा हुआ है. दिस इज आई गेस इज फ्रॉम बॉश. यस एंड ऑल दीज थिंग्स अगेन फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड. ऑल दीज थिंग्स दीज जार्स दिस लिटिल जार्स आर फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड. दिस अ ब्यूटिफुल टी सेट विच वी हैव नेवर यूज्ड इट. मनीषा दीदी वी शुड यूज दिस. ओके दिस इज फ्रॉम निकोबार. दे हैव अमेजिंग क्रॉकरी कलेक्शन, क्लोथिंग कलेक्शन, एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल ऑन देयर वेबसाइट. यू शुड डेफिनेटली चेक देम आउट. सो यस एंड दीज ब्यूटिफुल जार आर ऑल फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड. एंड यस वी डू ड्रिंक. सो वी हैव a little cozy bar. It's not a very fully fledged.
Just under the apple jar.
We are very passionate for wine, so we mostly have wine. Ah, aaj nahi niklega bhai. Aaj hi cleaning hua hai, I guess.
Yes, it
is. Do you want to open? So yes. Mostly wine is there, so that's why we thought of investing in a good wine chiller rather than having a full fledged bar. And that's how we land in the second balcony. And you know when you are Indian, when you have Tulsi Mata at home, Tulsi Mata ka ped, we are not allowed to use this leaves for chai. We only this Tulsi leaf for chai. Okay? Don't pluck from Tulsi Mata ka tree. Yeah, some trees, more trees. This balcony also connects with my Bhabhi ji ka room. Next is our living area, which we never use. The last time we used, I believe it was Christmas, right?
Yes.
With the family. And this must be a 8-seater sofa. It's quite nice.
this beautiful painting we also got from the same market of Jaipur. I will try to mention the name below the description. So yes, we have used so many life plants inside and we try our best to keep them alive. So yes, this is the beautiful coffee table which we have set up like this. Yes, the main centerpiece of the house, a fireplace which we only use of course at the time of winters. This we just switched on just because of the video. Okay, we don't use this. AC bhi chalana hai, ye bhi chalana. No. So yes. So initially this area was a one large living space, but we have created this separation. So now we can utilize as a two spaces, living space and then the drawing space. This is the area where we have our TV unit and some music system which we have recently installed. Watch TV, relax, chill, have chai with our family, which is the most important thing in Indian houses. If you don't drink chai in the evening,
chai ki chuski mein hi baat ka maza hai.
Yes. Aur badon ke saath baat karna easy hota hai agar aap chai pee rahe ho. So yes, this is the same balcony which I showed you from the guest room. पहले ये पूरा ओपन था, ओपन स्पेस था, बट हमें कबूतर बहुत ज़्यादा परेशान करते थे. सो फाइनली वी हैव यूज दिस नेट. वो बहुत ही बेकार लगता है, बट नो ऑप्शन. सो यस, देयर आर टू सिटिंग ऑप्शन. देयर इज वन मोर थिंग. जय माता दी. आई विल ट्राई माय बेस्ट टू सिट इन इट. ये गाइस, कितनी बार यूज किया है? मे बी 5 or 6 टाइम एक साल में. हमारी सासू माँ यूज करती हैं बस. और इस बालकनी में हमने फेक ग्रास यूज किया है बिकॉज इट लुक्स गुड. देयर इज नो अदर रीजन. इट लुक्स गुड, दैट्स इट. और यस, ऑल दीज फ्लावर पॉट्स आर फ्रॉम अमेज़न एंड ये हमने कस्टमाइज करवाया था आउटसाइड. ऑनलाइन बहुत ही महंगा मिल रहा था, तो वी गॉट इट कस्टमाइज फ्रॉम अ इंटीरियर डिजाइनर. इंटीरियर डिजाइनर का नाम भी मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दूंगी. Some more plants and one more champa. Yeah, beautiful, beautiful. And some more plant and also a green box. And there are two chairs. We call them animal chair.
Yes.
You see, this is the reason. Animal chair.
So in all that rush, I completely forgot to end the vlog. I will be sharing part 2 of the vlog as soon as possible. So hit that bell button to get notified whenever I post my next video. Also, if you have any query regarding to the house or question, you can definitely DM me in my Instagram. I will be adding my Instagram handle in the description below, so do not forget to check that out. And yes, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. It will definitely boost up my confidence. Until then, bye-bye and take care. Oh yes, do not forget to follow me on Instagram for more travel journey. And yes, enjoy the video. I have added so many beautiful clips. Bye-bye and take care. Until next time, bye-bye.